I worked with Tom Weinberg and Joel Cohen on a show called The 90s. And this was back in the late 80s and the early 90s. I was right out of college when I started. They have my bungee jump on Media Burn.
3, 2, 1, bungee!
Woo-hoo-hoo! They have horse breeding.
What's the shortest time you ever saw a stud take care of a mare?
38 seconds.
38 seconds?
38 seconds.
He mounted and he did his job?
In 38 seconds.
Is that a record?
I think there's some pieces from Chicago Slices when I climbed up on a billboard overlooking the Kennedy Expressway.
How long have you been painting signs?
Since 77, roughly about, what, 15 years?
Yeah. You enjoy it?
Oh, I love it. I'm like a fish out of water if I ain't up the sign.
Media Burn, it has become really the home for archives of early video and early filmmaking, documentary filmmaking, and it's just a real treasure. It's a real big honor for me to have some of my work archived on Media Burn, and I wish them the best of luck and continued success with all that they're doing.